I think the Yankees are primed and ready to go out there and do some damage, because even though it's tough, West Coast trips are tough, especially the dog days of August. But, you know, Booty's done a great job all year of giving these guys fresh, keeping them fresh for the most part. So I think going out there, they're going to nice little change of pace. But I think they're ready to go out there and play some really tough teams and make a statement.
Yeah, the A's been on a little bit of a run. They took it to the Astros this weekend, and then they go to L.A. But you see the opening series, the opening matchup on Tuesday night, Domingo Germán taking the mound. He's been real good lately.
Herman's been great, and the Yankees score a ton of runs when Herman is on the mound, so that's always a good sign. 16 wins for him, first New York Yankee with 16 wins in his first 18 decisions since 2001, some guy named Roger Clemens. So impressive year for him. He gets the Yankees going after an off day, and like I said, this, you know, and Aaron Boone mentioned it, this is a rough stretch, not only this trip. Yankees going to play a lot of games on the road coming up, and you know, they've enjoyed their time at home, but you got to survive on the road, and this is the start of it in Oakland and L.A.
Willie, what do you like about the way Herman throws?
Well, he's just been solid. He has that way of kind of keeping you off balance. Really good curveball. Great changeup for a young kid. Great motion on his changeup. Really tough to pick up. And his poise, the way he just kind of handles himself out there. I think it's he's been a godsend, obviously. But, you know, he has that presence about himself where he's not scared. He goes after you. I mean, what a pickup for him.
You know, and it's fun, too. I know, I hope people stay up late for some of these games, but Dodgers possible World Series preview, some have talked about. The A's fighting for a wild card right now, putting a little bit of heat on Houston, and they see the A's six times over the next week and a half.
Yeah, it's a challenge, right? I mean, you look at Seattle in that road trip, and you take it for granted, but you got to go out there and get it done. But the Oakland series and the Dodgers series, I mean, going to Dodger Stadium, that place is going to be electric. There's going to be a postseason, maybe a World Series feel to that series. So this is one of those things that I think, Willie, as a player, it almost keeps you fresh, right? I mean, you go on the road and it's a grind, but you get into Dodger Stadium and you start feeling what this could be like in October. It's pretty special.
Dodger Stadium and San Diego, the best place to play the weather-wise, okay? And then Oakland has that coolness at nighttime, yeah. So it almost refreshes you a little bit, gives you a little bit of a rejuvenator. So, you know, I always love going out to the West Coast. Great restaurants out there. The guys are going to have good time with some nice meals. But for the most part, it's a nice test. And I think when you go out to the West Coast, the time of year, whatever, change of pace is nice. The fact that the Yankees are fresh for the most part, it's going to make it easy for them to get through this trip.